I'll check it out. One day, I will write the history of Sims 5.
Wars come and go, but Eververse keeps running.